Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. I am Amethyst Lunatari, now heading for the Dust of Restful Death. To the ruins of Masterford's guard. On the Isle of Balfiera. There it be. We just got our equipment fixed up. Banked our excess gold and sold a bunch of stuff, and we're ready to go. You notice a rank odor, a ghostly wail shatters the silence. Whoops. A little bit of swimming. Where is the entrance? I guess it's not in here, but it's in a small, like, hummock or something, whatever you call that thing. Outside of here. Which is hard to see until you're right on top of it. Let's go look around. Where is it? I require dungeon entrance. Not seeing anything like that. Oh, that's interesting. That is also interesting. Wow. Pink? Yeah, I don't think the texture's supposed to look like that. Ah! Here we are. The ruins of Masterford's guard. Oh, I forgot to sneak. I think I was sneaking. No, I did sneak. Give it a rest. Interesting. Oh, there's some stuff up there. Well, that zombie is moving very quickly. What's that? A droog just died. It would be probably in the water. Let's, not identify yet. Oh, recall. Anchor! I am now anchored. Thank you. I hit him there. I saw blood. You can see to hit him when he's by the wall, and it's when he lines up well for me. I might have hit him a few more times. Here. Gotcha. Nice. I approve. Just gotta watch out for when this thing starts blinking. Parchment. We find it already. We found magical lich dust. This parchment was used as a wrap for the packet of powder. Some of its message is now illegible. We found it already. That's the dust of restful death, and then this is the letter. We could just leave right now, but I want to explore, right? You guys want me to explore, don't you? Lady Medora, okay. Favor. They intend to slay him. I am sending something-ers to stop them. Fighters? Warriors? Killers? You must support me. If the Empire finds I have attacked royal advisors of Wayrest, even if they are assassins, my people will never win the same status and respect as the Khajiit. Barbarians? Magicians? I don't know. However, with your support, I can something. A hero of the Empire and win respect for my people, Gortwog. Well, okay. I have it already. That's hilarious. My arrow's back. They're killing the slaughter fish. I like levitating. Nothing happens when I click that. Are you bashing the door? Another droog died. He bashes the door every once in a while like that. Ah. I'm about to fall from there. If I kill everything in here, I can rest and get my mana back. Nice. Man, I better get Did he fall? Oh. He's there, sort of. Some kind of magical dagger he had. I hear another one. He looks like he's floating. Oh, you're stuck over there, aren't you? I have a lot of arrows. It's just harder to hit them. Because you're using arrows to injure bones. It's not very easy. Gotcha. Let's just go loot him. I'll have to remember that, even though I've been here, looted the corpses, it means... doesn't mean I've explored. I hear more zombies. Well, maybe I can go rest by the entrance, because I'm out of mana. Look at these things. Huh. Okay. Rest. You cannot sleep now. Any reason? Not just monsters? They usually say monsters are nearby. Oh. Ugh, really? How embarrassing. I couldn't even hit it right away. Hope I get some skill ups. Archery and critical strike. Not destruction? Man, I cast that so many times. Alright. Archery 43%. Critical strike 47. I'm surprised backstabbing didn't go up too. I got a bunch of backstabs in that battle outside the, at the Wayrest gates. Okay. Alright. So here there's water. Oh. There's like these statues or something underground. Is that the droog noise? There's actually lights down there. That doesn't make much sense, does it? Oh, it goes up. I'm pretty sure there's nothing up here. In here, though. Oh, crap. One at a time. Thank you very much. Choose who you want to fight. We can fight each other. I'm not trying to climb right now. Ugh. Ooh, a mithril staff. That's special. It does 4 to 11 damage. Never seen a mithril staff before. Oh, hello. You are not friendly. Huh. Huh. Get back here. Nope. Nope. Get back here. Back. What? Where do I loot you? Crap. I have no access. Alright. Wait. What was that? Wait. Oh, from here. A dwarven longbow. Okay. It's either a rat. I think it's a rat or a bat. I think it's a rat. I've been over here. That's where I killed that one. But it goes even higher. I don't think I went all the way up when I was levitating. Oh, crap. So much for sneaking. Can't sneak up on you, huh, Clyde? Yeah, got him. Clyde's dead. Clyde's dead, man. Clyde's dead. Zombie. I hit him through the door. He hesitated, and all was lost. Before he hit the ground, I got him. Haha. Whoops. Sneak attack. Sneak should go up, right? Maybe. A mithril wakizashi. And a potion recipe. Orc strength, pure water, orc's blood, and iron. It's like lit up all of a sudden. I was like, wait a second. Oh, there's another door out. Of course there is. Oh, it's just nothing. Alright, so that's what at the top of the tower. So, let's go back down. I guess I'll explore these towers first. I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, that goes down into water. I want to explore the water, too. Definitely looks interesting down there. The Droog and the Slaughterfish are already attacking each other, so that's fine with me. Alright. I hear them droogs. Light coming through there. Look at that. Cool. Droogie, baby! You're not even a droog. He's got a lot of hit points, though. It would take me a long time to kill him that way. Ice elemental? Water elemental? Ice Atronach. Plucking out the arrows. Oh, we killed all the droog down here. Snake venom, nymph hair. Orc's blood, another potion recipe for invisibility. Diamond ectoplasm, rainwater, and nectar. There's the dead slaughterfish. So the Ice Atronach just killed everything down here. Nice. Well, it's really hard to see through this murky water. I guess that's all that's down here, unless that does have an opening. That wasn't me running out of air, right? Oh, I'm right here. Oh, where I killed them. Okay, so I explored the water. I explored that tower. And that tower. Oh, I just threw my stuff in the wagon. This one's almost new, and that one's new, so let's put that in there. What does the switch do? Oh, it moves that over? Wait a second. Oh, it's like, that's a fence there. Okay. All right. Let's begin our exploration in earnest. Avern! Spider! That'd sneak up on you, huh? 8 legs, but how many eyes? I mean, how many ears? Alright, dead end there. We got this door as well. We go up. I never get why we have wilderness sounds inside a dungeon. Sounds like the northern plains of Karana in EverQuest. I think it might be a stock sound that they used for their... Well, actually, Technically, West Karana, more like. But yeah, I think it's stock audio. Either that or EverQuest stole the... Whoop! Stole the audio! Ow! I didn't say you could hit back. Not allowed to hit back. Very bad. Empty room, very suspect. But nothing going on. Alright. Not a real door. Oh, now we go down a ramp. Huh. I wonder if it's just an empty room at the end. This might be a, like an aberration small dungeon. Or smaller dungeon. Do you see me? Secrets? Oh, there's another door. And another door. Lock level 2. This lock looks difficult. Never saw that. Okay. Now we're up here. Alright. I check these guys. Alright, let's... That would injure me. Jumping down here wouldn't injure me so much. I think I've been in here. Yes. What was that? I heard like a banging sound, like a boonk boonk. Part of the music, maybe? Oh. I don't feel like swimming in that. Okay. Oh. Identify stuff here. All right, first this dagger. Oh, and this short bow. Right, the dagger I just picked up from the zombie. He had no use for it being a zombie and all. This does not need to be identified. Okay. So I can identify two things for the price of one. Iron dagger of the sealed door and steel short bow of the protector. When you use it, it casts shield. Sweet. I need something like that, only on a better weapon. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start seeing if I can enchant some weapons. And then iron dagger of the seal door. I guess it opens 0 to 5 point. No way I'd use that. Wizard lock. Oh, it locks a door. Hmm. And this is shield. I'm gonna put it in the wagon. Cool. And the good thing about walking over there is I don't have to redo my save. Alright, so now I'm just gonna be thorough and make sure I've seen everything. This is the top. Comes out here. What's with the fountain? That's a huge fountain to be putting in a place like this. Ah, that door. Oh, and that door. And that door with the spider on the other side. And that part's missing. Oh! I don't have a lot of mana left. Can I just rest here? Let me go in the... Oops. Let's go up to the top. And rest up there. You know we're gonna get me up there, right? Hang out with these boxes and stuff. Thaumaturgy from identifying things. Well, I've been through there, right? So I'll need to do that again. Thaumaturgy is a whole 10%. Wow. Amazing. So then, yeah, we've got these four doors here. And then that. Which you have to levitate over. But we might come out that way. Alright, we continue. But I've used this. I've hit things a lot. It's, almost new. Okay. I was afraid it would be battered condition already. Whacking those zombies so many times. You dead. You dead Pider. Dead Pider man. Okay, we're gonna go zooming down. Oh. More underwater stuff. Is it connected to the area we've been... Hold on, let me do this right. Let's do it right. That's our water breathing. This is our water walking, or whatever. Yeah. We've been here. Now that's hard to see. I wonder if there's any other openings like that. Because I definitely missed that. It's hard to see anything down here. I don't know how you guys are doing, but I can't see that much. What's this to? Wait. Oh, that's that rafter? Whatever. Wait. Oh, I can't get out of the water with the water stride on? I want to go back through the place I came. Which should be this. Alright, that's one. Let's go here to this one. Throw a save in just in case a lich suddenly appears and kills me in two hits. You never know. What? Wow, okay. Well, we're eliminating these paths pretty quickly. Wait, that does go up higher, but so comes out where? Oh, it goes into this separate room. We've been up there, okay. I'm trying to be ultra thorough. And, okay. Try not to miss anything. Might have missed some secret doors, you never know. It does not unlock. It does not. Alright, let's switch over. I'm trying to save this thing. Dagger. What? You locked it, and then I had to bash for nothing. Alright, we're gonna have to levitate over now to get to this guy. Unless this... Oh, is that a door down there? That's a door? Have I been through it? Wait, I can't see. I think I've been through that. Yeah, I better start levitating. No, it looks like I've been through there. Oh, I came out this way, right. I came out. I came out there. Whoa! What? What kind of axe is that? Iron. What's hitting me? Crap! It's something in the ceiling, I guess? Oh, I didn't save since then? Yeah, nothing here. Oh. Sorry, guys. All I got this time. Nothing. Maybe that switch also turns on and off the trap? I don't know. Wow. Why put a trap there like that? Nothing hit me. Oh, crap. I spoke too soon. Maybe we'll be okay if we don't move.